Halloween is over, but Scarefest has more fear coming this holiday. The darkness will have a haunted Christmas. Boys and girls who have not been good this year get to meet Santa Claus, as in C-L-A-W-S. The haunted house will be open on December 13th and 14th. Just go to scarefest.com for tickets if you dare. So for the good boys and girls, we have the Ambush. Their home opener is going to be on November 29th. Here we have head coach Everton Moreira here. And my understanding is you have something even for those boys and girls who have been extra good. Tell me about that.
Yes, so for the first 2,000 people come to the game, we're going to give free t-shirts. And also we have a great deal for people on Thanksgiving. That's going to be $150 for 10 tickets to come to the game. Yeah, we want to fill up
this
space.
Because a lot of people are going to be having their friends and family in from out of town. That's a great
Absolutely.
Deal.
And if there's a time that you start to feel bored at home, you know, you got to take the people somewhere else, you know, to have some fun, you know, come to the game.
Bored or annoyed? Be like, come on, guys, we have a soccer game. Let's go ahead. And you guys are going to absolutely love it. Let's go ahead. Come on out. Both.
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit about what you guys plan on working on, how you guys plan on improving over last season.
So we got, last season we got some new players, and now we have more experience with those players that was last year, and we were able to add a few talents as well. Tony Wall is one of the guys that we added in the roster.
Uh-huh.
Great experience with indoor soccer, and we got some great additions as well. So we've been working extremely hard for about 3 weeks for the first game next week. So it'll be fun.
Well, let me go ahead and send it over to defender Axel Duarte. There are a lot of kids who have grown up watching Ambush Soccer. And I mean, my understanding that we have the general manager back here. He's hiding over 30 seasons, right? Okay, all right. So when you hear about that, tradition, and you're part of it. What do you think?
Actually, well, I'm from Venezuela, and I didn't know about indoor soccer until I came here.
Mm-hmm.
And that's when I found out how big it was, and I was amazed. And especially being close to Brian, he's a huge fan about the game, and it's just amazing. I love the environment. It's great for little kids to come and the families. And the good thing is, like, we create a really close relationship between all the fans and the players as well, so it's really good.
You brought up something very important. You said that you are being coached by fans of the game. What does that mean to you as a player?
Can you say that again, sorry?
Sure. You're being coached by true fans of the game versus people who just feel like they just tell you and point out certain things to you, just people who really feel it.
How absolutely. It makes a huge difference because you have that connection and that love for the game.
Yeah.
And us as players, you know, we have a big responsibility, not just as soccer players, but also role models for all the kids that come to the game. So that's what we try to do, and that's what we try to do our best every game.
So I can tell, you know, that you guys have not been here to Fox 2 a lot, so you guys don't know how challenged in terms of athletic ability I am. It's so bad. So I'm going to go ahead, try not to make him quit, but I'm going to have you try to show me how to do something in terms of soccer, which I have tried to kick a ball, and I have, you should, because we don't want you to get injured, okay?
All right.
Yes, what can I do? Because don't ask me to kick it, because I will miss it.
Now let's try to start with passing the ball. Right?
Okay.
We're going to pass the ball with the inside of the foot.
Inside the foot, and I am going to do this in heels. Right. I'll do this in heels better than I will in actual gym shoes. Watch that.
Let's see.
All right, so you got this right here, right? And inside.
Awesome.
All right.
When you stop it, you're going to try to solve it like that. Right?
Okay.
So, let's see.
All right. We got it. I got this. All right, everybody. We have the Ambush Soccer home opener at the Family Arena in St. Charles, November 29th, 705 2002 Arena Parkway. Go to stlambush.com. Hey, if they can coach like this, you know that they can play here on the 9 a.m. show.